Good morning, dear students. In the last video, we have discussed chapter number 27. We have discussed chapter 27 and we have written as 9 in our class of copy. And now we have to discuss chapter number 28 in this video. Chapter number 28, you can cut and according to your copy, you can write, put a number 10. You can put a number 10, you can put number. That is India quiz time. We have to... India quiz time. So come on the first. This is quiz question, MCQs time. So you can write in the same way, tick the correct answer. Okay, tick the correct answer in the same way you can write a question. India is divided into dash states. Here you have to do according to the option given. Okay, mainly now. Okay, so option they have given 21 state, 25 state, 28 state. So you can mark as 28 states according to these option which is given to you. Okay, so the name new name of Madras is, what is the new name of Madras? Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata. The new name of Madras is, Madras is now known as with the name Chennai. Okay, next, the old name of Kanpur is, the old name of Kanpur, we have to write an old name of Kanpur, Kozhikot, Kanpur or Kanpur. So what is the old name of Kanpur? The old name of Kanpur is Kanpur. Old name is Kanpur and now it is known with the name Kanpur. Okay. Next one is, India lies in South Asia between latitude dash. So India hai hamari wo lie karta hai South Asia ke time between latitude. Kis latitude mein kya measurement hai? 8 degree 4 inch and 37 degree 18 inch north. 8 degree 18 inch and 37 degree 4 inch north, 37 degree 18 inch and 18 degree 4 north. So what is the answer here? Here answer is, your first is the answer, 8 degree 4 and 37 degree 8 north. Okay, this is the India's lies in South Asia between latitude. This is a measurement. This is a of the latitude towards the north. Fifth, India is the dash largest country in the world. India is the dash largest country in the world. India is on which number? India is on the seventh largest country in the world. India is the seventh largest country in the world. Sixth, India covers an area of dash. So India covers the area of what is the total area India covers? That is a 32,87,263 kilometers square. Okay, so this is the area India covers. Common seven, the nearest neighbor of India across the sea. What is the nearest neighbor of India? India ka nearest neighbor kaun sa hai? Across river, across sea. That is a Sri Lanka is a neighbor, China is a neighbor, or Pakistan is a neighbor. So answer is Sri Lanka. You can check in the map. So nearest neighbor of India across the sea is Sri Lanka. Next, Bhabha Atomic Research Center is located at dash. Where is the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, famous center that is located at? This Bhabha Atomic Research Center is located at Bengaluru, Mumbai or Ahmedabad. This is located at Mumbai. The answer is Mumbai. 9. Expertise in land revenue matters in Akbar's court is known as expertise. जो land revenue की matters के expertise होते हैं, experts होते हैं, जो land revenue की matters को solve करते हैं अकबर के court में, they are known है. तो उन्हें क्या बोलते हैं हम? तानसेन, बीरबल के total माल. तो we call them total माल. Next, the original name of बीरबल was. बीरबल का original name क्या था? उन्हें किस नेम से बोला जाता? महेश दास, तानसेन, नरेश दत्त. आंसर इज महेश दास. 11th, अ ग्रुप, यू कैन पुट अ फ्रॉम इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट, यू कैन मेक अ क्वेश्चन एंड द इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट सेज अकबर्स कोर्ट, दिस कोर्ट हैड अ ग्रुप ऑफ 9 एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी पीपल. अकबर के कोर्ट में एक ग्रुप था होता था जिसमें एक अलग 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 वर्क करने वाले 9 एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी पीपल होते थे और उनके ग्रुप को बोलते थे नवरत्नास और उन्हें हम बोलते थे 9 ज्वेल्स। 9 ज्वेल्स का मतलब है वो ग्रुप 9 एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी पीपल का था, उनमें कुछ एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी थे वो पीपल, बाकी लोगों से वो डिफरेंट थे और जो अकबर के कोर्ट में काम किया करते थे, ठीक है। और वो फेमस था वो ग्रुप, और उस ग्रुप का नेम थे नवरत्नास 9 ज्वेल्स के नाम से। सो यू कैन पुट ऑन 11 नंबर, अ ग्रुप ऑफ 9 एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी पीपल एट अकबर कोर्ट, आंसर इज नवरत्नास 9 ज्वेल्स। Okay, so here we have completed our chapter number 28, that is a chapter number 10 also. Okay, and now we have to start chapter number 36 in the next video. Thank you.